Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today we are cooking outdoor. And I am cooking the igadeo because I have a friend in here who is... We are cooking outdoor because it's a beautiful day, so we will enjoy it. And we're gonna have a mukbang later. Okay, let's get started, girl. We will add oil. Our fire is too high too. Ah, ito, lumabas na yung sabaw niya. Ito na guys, matubig na siya, so hindi na natin kailangan ng broth pag ganito. Pero depende, pag matuyo ito mamaya dahil malakas yung apoy, we need to add a little broth. Because we will cook the meat until tender, then we can add the rest of the ingredients. Simmer it until the meat is tender. So, ito na guys, kumukulo na guys. Lagyan din natin ito ng tatlong bay leaf or laurel para malalong mabango mo. At tapos magutom tayo sa amoy. Amoy pa lang, nakakagutom na. Yan. Balik tayo mamaya. Continue cooking, continue simmering. Ito, malapit na to guys. So, ang gagawin natin, ilagay natin ang ibang ingredients. Okay? We will add the carrots. That's the carrots. Our fire is too high, so we probably need a little bit of the broth. So it gets dried up very fast. I will try to cover it. We'll cover that so it won't dry fast. Dito naman, paghaluin natin ang atay ng baboy at saka ang suka para maluto yung atay ng baboy sa suka bago natin ilagay sa igado. So hayaan natin tumaluto sa suka tapos ilagay natin to sa igado saglit. aside until we need it. So after the carrots, we will add the bell pepper. I like to use red bell pepper because it tastes and it smells good. I tried using the green pepper. It came out different. Makulay ang buhay lang. Kagaya ng ikado. Diba, Mary? Umiyak ka na dyan. Kumusta na yung barbecue mo? Magmumukbang kami, nagbabarbecue din itong kasama ko dito. Tignan mo. Ayan sila, oh. Uniform sila, naka-black. Hi, Mother. Yan si Mary. Oh, may kitirik ka tayo, Mama. Siya yung ano, sponsor sa dinner tonight. Outdoor picnic. I like fresh. Mahilig ka ba sa manghang? Then we can add the chickpeas. Then last is our liver. Kumusta na kayo dyan barbecue? Lagyan natin ito ng ketchup. Hindi ko alam kung nakuha ko ba yung version ng kaibigan ko. Basta pagkain ay wala na. Ubos. Joke lang. Yan, naluto na yung carrot. The carrot is cooked. The chickpea. Stir it slowly so the chickpea will not break. Lagay natin ng sili. Kumusta na yung barbecue nyo dyan? Barbecue pa rin? Okay. Yan ang next kong i-vlog. Yung barbecue sauce ko. Ayan, luto na siya. Ito na ang ating igede. Kilikili tangi.